This past week, a guy in Kentucky got famous for using a toy to get a dusting of snow off his driveway. I got 7 inches. Let's see how it goes. Not as effective as I'd hoped.